What's poppin'? What's brackin'? YouTube viewers across the globe, y'all know what it is. We in Delaware, y'all. Look at the streets of Delaware, y'all. Look at the streets of Delaware. It's a little bumpy out here. Shoes are shaking, y'all. Shoes are shaking. Rocky road, rocky road. Excuse the lights, excuse the beams. Use the sunlight, y'all. Sunlight is deflected. Y'all already know we in y'all town. 30, dang. Gotta find a little convenience store, y'all. We in a Delaware town. We about to find a convenience store. Hey, yo, not for nothing. These stores in Delaware really gotta get work done. Gotta really get work done. These stores are horrible. I mean, these streets are horrible. Just as horrible as Philadelphia Street. Coming through, coming through, coming through. Father. Swerve. Back in. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Y'all know what it is. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom. We on West 5th Street, y'all. Shout out to the pawn shop right on the corner. Little convenient pawn shop right here. Let's go. Continue. Mobbing through the city. Yer. Hey, yo, check it, yo. You know what I need right here? I need a store. But I ain't find a convenience store. We're on 4th Street. Understand, about to slide through Delaware Hood trying to find a little convenience store. We're about to find that. I should go stop at a Metro. Metro PCS, we pay this phone bill. You get some things off my tag. What else it needs to be good? Yeah. Life. Hey, life. I don't really even understand how people out here don't get frustrated with certain stores not being like out here. Like me, you ask me, if I was living in Delaware and I could not find no convenience store where I could get my little drinks, my little tobacco products, like etc. Yo, listen, it would be a hard knock life around this. Ish. Yeah, man. It'd be a hard knock life around here. I know what it is. I with the kid and we mobbing. We mobbing. On 95. 95. Yo, not for nothing. I need to use the bathroom. que carajo que está pasando, yo este está. This was like the longest light ever, y'all. The longest light ever. Quick little spin through the downtown area of Delaware, Orange Street, North Orange Street we just crossed. Straight ahead is the way to the 95. That's the way we're heading towards.